Hi, I'm Max from Dart Racing. Since we just finished our last season, let's have a look at the 2018 year's vehicle.
The Lambda T 2018 was built for the formerly student driverless 2018. All the components of the autonomous system underwent in-depth testing under realistic circumstances. Using a combination of camera and LiDAR sensors, the path of the racetrack is detected very fast and precisely. The electric steering guarantees precise following of the perfect course at all times. Altogether, the Lambda D 2018 is an autonomous race car built for cutting-edge performance at top speed. All of last season's work was completely documented in a well-organized manner, so new team members can seamlessly continue to improve the car. At Dart, we are always ready for the next race.
Das Material für das Video reicht vorne und hinten nicht. Können wir nicht noch was filmen gehen?
Keins unserer Autos fährt.
Keins.